Hello, people. I want to show you something cool real quick. It is the Thule Snowpack Extender. These are ski and snowboard racks for the top of your car, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to unload your skis from a wheelchair.
So I got to kind of brace against the car here. Scoot forward. Okay, so you open up the rack. If it's locked, you just unlock it first, obviously. And there's this little switch right here. You just flip that open and then slide it out. Just like that. So easy. Okay. And then roll backwards. Lock brakes. Scoot forward. Open up the rack. Open up that little switch. Slide it out. Then you have the rack fully extended. I mean, look, I can do that from a wheelchair. If you're standing, it's even easier. Grab my ski, and then I'm gonna need to put it over here out of the way. And then to put the switch back in, so you won't go when it's in the out position. So you have to push the rack in, boom. And this is a little bit tough to reach, but I've done it a couple times. And make sure it's all the way in, flip that switch down, and I can just barely reach this. Got it. Boom, locked down. And then to push this back in, see, this switch won't go when it's in the out position, so you have to push it back in. And then you can lock that switch in and then lock the rack in place. Super easy. I really love these racks. The Thule Snowpack Extender. I've got a link in the caption if you want to pick one up. I do want to say that I am sponsored by Thule. They did send me these, but honestly, I would get them anyway. They're just awesome and they work really good. I have tons of other awesome videos. I'm a mountain biker, so check those out. If you got value from this video, definitely hit that thumbs up. And now, put your phone down and get outside. Thanks for watching.
GoPro, stop recording.